it's Tomei from A Day in the Life with Tomei, and we're about to give away, another celebration list. If you can't tell, I'm sick. I've been sick for since about almost a week now, and being sick helped me, like, shake down, like, mentally and emotionally, and helped me realize that what's for other people may not be for me, and that's okay. I'm not in a race with nobody else, and I'm grateful for that I was able to see that. All I can do is respect it, which is another thing on my list that I'm grateful for, is respect. And I'm also grateful for having a kind heart and really not changing when people do me wrong, because it's not up to me to get them back. Karma is a bitch. So comment below what you guys are grateful for, and I'll talk to you guys next week.